What's the mission?
The mission. Let's get your arse in position. Don't ask questions, Pisspot.
I live to serve.
Lord Guillaume de Roussel has generously agreed to our price of 40%.
An act of desperation. What about the priest?
He'll come around.
Your confidence is infectious, Sivert. My boys will have the wagon ready.
Here are the details. Make sure it goes smoothly.
Of course. Make sure that it goes smoothly, cretin.
Murder! Murder!
These bastards Help! Always have bodyguards. Well...
Next time, do that before he starts screaming.
Why do we hang about here when Sivert still lives? He killed Monsieur de la Serre.
Patience. Sivert is not the target. Not today. Come on.
There! You'll never get past all of them. Drop some smoke.
You won't
fuck him out, Pisspot! Get him out of my
I'm to wear your cape. Fight with anyone. Try not to draw their attention.
Shouldn't we stop them?
Stop them. Avoid them. Doesn't matter. There's always more fanatics. Can't save everyone, Pisspot.
Well, there's a cheery thought.
Heads up, lads. Remy found the Sharapinon's body in a corner not far from here. Stabbed through the throat.
Careful, Pisspot. You'll hurt someone. Need a break?
my friend. Hello.
So what happens next?
Three more Templars.
We take this ledger full of Templar records to Mirabeau.
Templars have been killing each other like it was going out of fashion since 89.
They don't seem terribly fond of him.
He's a politician.
Well, the customs agents of France can rest easy. Arpinot's dead.
Shaking down imprisoned nobles seems a bit out of his oeuvre. What are the Templars up to?
If we hadn't spent the last year hobbled by your damn truce, we might know that.
He has a point, Honoré. The truce was with Grand Master de la Serre.
The man's been dead for 2 years. Whoever's in charge now, you can be certain they aren't sitting idle.
We might have learned more had we not allowed Sivert to escape.
Sivert was there?
I know your heart is set on keeping the peace, but bringing Monsieur de la Serre's killer to justice would count for something, wouldn't it?
Yes, it would. But do not confuse your personal vendetta with a sound strategy.
If he wants to kill Templars, let him kill Templars. I've done him all I can. Boy's ready.
Very well. Assassin. I charge you to go to Notre Dame de Paris and to find there the Templar agent, Charles Gabriel Sivert. You will learn his secrets, and when you have done so, you will bring him peace in accordance with our tenets.
Honor.